With no catch pot. It's like a salt me salt or a what? Geno. Every day I try, it not work for me. Yo, what else me need for try, man? A man want rich in a life, you know. A man want rich, you know. A couple oats and, you know, a piece of money in my clothes.
I'm skinny. I'm pretty.
Yeah, man. Geno. Is one number you buy? A cash pot?
Yeah, man.
A one number you buy?
A 16, man.
Then a 16 play, man. I'ma buy one.
This job, that mean a man.
You win?
Of course.
But eh?
We are going to see your money,
so
man.
So you have to be like a lot of win. I look at cash pot number you have,
cash pot that you are talking about, that 5,000 you buy for each.
5,000?
What you mean?
Ulande, you buy one ticket for $5,000 for Choo Choo?
Yeah, what you mean?
So how much $5,000 pay?
A good cut of money, man, I want to hear mega. What you mean?
Well, me buy $150 ticket and...
$50 ticket?
Yeah.
That's not nothing, man. You have to buy a number for 5,000.
5,000.
And buy a good number. Come on, Pia. You're too stingy, man. Let me number the way you buy money, Pia. Put to them mess up there, man. I want to you. You have to try to fake it to make it. Not because we buy it for 5,000, that means I have money. I have to try to fake it to make it.
You mean like buy a $10,000 ticket and a $20,000 cash pack ticket? So if I win enough money.
Enough money.
And that will make me rich. For choo choo, fake it to make it. You have a point.
Oh, I know some of the right downstairs and upstairs. I know some of the call, but I don't want to out my neighborhood. Everybody hear me and call you. Some of the call up your phone. So, here we do. Some come out of the bathroom. Yeah, man, this man just forward down, man. I do out the door. I go and wipe my car. Zin? Alright, that's how you come down, man. Zin? Alright, yeah.
What a bombshell for the Choo-Choo when we pass through. The Choo-Choo, bad dog, the Choo-Choo.
Rich man, Choo-Choo.
How can I bring you here, sir?
Choo-Choo, boy, I tell you this, I'm a breeze, I'm blowing me down here for Choo-Choo. Here go out for Choo.
Brother, much time I tell you for top calm, Rich man. My name is Richie, or you can say Richard. And next thing to you, you know you about the last man, what them a call Rich, and I saying Rich. Then kidnap him, broke his house, and I know they have to find him body. Brother, just know where you are, say when you are, say where you are, say man.
No worries, man. When you worry too much, but people grind this and people. Listen, man, when you don't understand with life, is that you have to fake it to make it. You have to call yourself rich. Man, make it manifest, make things speak. Speak it in existence, make it manifest and make you become rich. Don't talk about no negative about people, I got this and people, I got that. You have to, whether you're rich or you're poor, people go and always borrow. People always borrow. You know, borrow too. For true, true. You see, that's what today call me skinny rich. So for true.
Brother, you always come with some Anansi story. Fake it to make it. And all them foolishness there. You remember Cash Plus? And you remember fake rice other day? You realize none of them sitting in the last, brother.
Boy, like a brother Anansi said, puss and dog now have the same luck. You can't mix me, brother. But watch you now. Differently still, talking about luck. You know, say, it's a look of investment I want a loan for. I come link your partner. You know, the brother yo. Thing of a cho-cho.
Yo, whether quick or fast or this instant, I don't have no money for lend nobody, brother. I'm broke.
No, Richard, man. No get it quick twisted, man. You see, as I say quick, it's as simple as it pronounced. Quick cash is a quick investment me I make, right? And I want a quick loan that's so quick. That's me can invest it. This investment when me I make, me I get back the money quick. That's how it pronounced quick cash. Quick as it is, man, me I get it back. You don't have to worry.
Whether quick, fast, take long, or whatever, me broke. Me don't have no money feeling nobody at all.
I know. Richard, me I come from far, you know, man. It's full time you start deal with me like a brother. What you talking about?
Hold on, you talk about brother business. You remember about Cain and Abel? You hear about Judas and Jesus?
That was long time.
And all the rest of them, you want me name out all of them?
That was long time, man. Me just want a look a chance, man. Me want me kwa investment. It work
so
for me.
So was no. In the end, so shall be in the beginning or beginning or anyhow you want call it. So was in the beginning, so shall be in the end. Me not have no money.
John.
Me not have no money.
I know. You know, Richard, man. I want a piece of food, you know. You know, Richard, man. Yo. Me link up, man, because I want to deal with the investment.
I wish me could help you, but link somebody.
Are you sure you can't help me?
Brother, I don't tell you already. I'm not going to do anything. Look, more, just link somebody else.
Yo, me circle back, man. Yo, you're not cook later.
Me not know, you know. Look more.
Yeah, no. Yo, sometimes some bridging and I to bridging, no, car. Me I tell the man say it's a quick investment more I make, you know. Quick investment and all the man have to do just lend me a piece of food. The man have to, you see it? The man have to ask me.
Richie!
In gone?
Yeah, man, in gone. Forward.
You sure?
Yeah, man, you worry about man. Forward, man. Ingan, man, come.
I want me can't turn up with you to talk so long. What you want?
Well, on. The money you say you want to borrow for do some for my investment.
Invest? Me ever want to invest in something? Mr. Fame. Because the only thing me know him can do is draw. He's a real artist. If you ever see some things where he draw and show me, me don't know where he's going to turn them big artists and doing having one gallery.
I don't know how you manage making breed, you know. But anyway, what you say? I don't know.
Look here. I chew you, Richie. Because not even the line that give me feed picnic. You picnic hungry enough time. Why you think I'm going there with you? Because you always that give me money. And this idiot when I go take up, I don't know what I did say me I do. You know, say me they use condom? I burst, but I never want to show your belly.
Alright, I don't want to hear all about it.
Shh. Hello?
Candy?
Yeah.
What baby mother? Bicho.
You sound like you have some money for give me, so what make you so happy? I want
It's why every time I call you talking about money, it's always money.
Hold on. You know. So, we not have one little picnic together?
Yeah.
She not even reach right, nowhere yet. Right. Hold on there. So, when you call me, I know if you ask for no money for your child.
Candy man, you not have to make it so blunt and bold in my face. You not have to say good and evening. the truth, you just need me harsh. You even look nice and you leave me too rough.
Okay, so I'm going to say, hey baby, you know I love you. I want some money for your daughter. No, no, not a backside. You need to mind your pitney.
Oh, wait, the mass. Me a come down a yard now, wait.
Me down a me yard, where you want? Yeah, come down. Anyway, me have something panic for you. I don't want it burn up. Hang up your phone, I don't want it burn up. Me go hang up your fire. In the chat, him and come down.
All right, hurry up, man. Yeah. Later.
All right,
hurry up, sleep. Go on. Hurry up, go on.
Don't
you
test me. Me lift me something over
there. What do you have left? Go on, go on.
And if you cook some food, you know me, I don't give a chow chow, you know. I don't know how to do it. But I think it's a chow chow.
Oi, come on.
So yeah, oh yeah,
me and you not there again. What are you doing yourself?
So, I say I did me, but that not say.
And I rent house this, you know. I'm my house and you don't give by a black in there. Livia, you forgot to me left. We ain't not there no more. I mean, you know them style, eh? Upper country style. We ain't don't there no more. More, not more. You get it? Don't come back at me and see if me did naked in this with my man. You come in like I say me in a business for me and me in a work. Don't do it.
But man, what kind of man you talk about? Candy, let me tell you something for Chocho. You say baby father and baby mother never left. Never what? Never what? Come, repeat. Baby father and baby mother they never were, never left.
Look like you then. We ain't not there no more. No, go in there. I'm not even one drink of water.
Hold on,
I see if you pick me the day, you're going in argument with me in front of pick me. I want
you. She
no,
know, so she not there.
No. You can't just walk in at this just so. Go out there, so you're not even call. Go out there, so.
All right.
You just come in and not even call.
I true, you know. You know, say that me find out the problem with me now.
I don't want to hear your problem.
I mean, problem. You see, the thing about it is that, you know, I try to understand you and learn you.
Take care now for me.
Yes, a woman run things, you know, and at that minute.
Take care now for me.
But more, I explain to you and apologize. You know, listen, right? More to say things straight, you know, because. You see, what I mean at the past, stay in the past. And you have to remember, you know, as I say, baby father and baby mother never left. It's just that we have to sweeten the milk and make it more sweeter. Because it's sweet already. I remember them days.
Skinny, you is not my babes anymore. What you really want?
So I'm your booby this time.
Booby?
I just want something, man.
Oi. Don't even go so far, man. Move on with my life.
8 months, no, and 3 weeks.
So I mean, because it make you not get nothing?
3 seconds.
May I ask you one question? What you really want? I know you're not. Tell me where you come from.
No, look, something, man. Just one look of peace. Just feel sorry for me, no. Things rough for me, no, man. Me can't.
Look of peace, awa.
Me not have no money for
buy. You have anything here, sir?
Skinny,
if you know me, no, you come out of me yard. Come out of me yard before me call police for you. You bright. Deal with you. So when me didn't want you to explain to me, I mean, you sit down and reason about any little thing. Mm-mm. That never in your mind, don't talk. Take your look here. Come out of my yard.
May I come back again?
Skinny, come out of my yard. Yo, come out of my yard, man. Look for your little careless girl, them where you used to come keep with me. Come out of my yard. Come out of my yard, Skinny. Come out of my yard. When me did want you for me, you sit down and reason and chat and discuss certain things about life.
So that make you left me?
Go on to your little side chick them.
Woman, hard for please, but me tell her this. Really? Is alright, man? So, you know, man, stay hard for please. But me, I got to tell you one thing.
Skinny, come on to me,
yard. Get it straight. Baby father and baby mother never left.
Come on to me, yard. Come on to me, yard.
Yeah. Come on to me, yard. Everybody knows me, I will come back.
Go on, it's part of
the world. Nobody say, well, if I was come back. Know yourself.
Wait, me ain't have no comeback or come back. One way I go.
So, get at this.
Me man soon come from work. Wait, I take care of me, I know if you show me love. You don't
man,
know nothing.
No man can't come here. No man can't come here. Well, I'm a bad dog, them. You know much bad dog, me have to fit
you. Okay. Are you by black and cement, Billy? Go on for your bad dog, them. A lion me have yourself.
The sign and seal in that. And that, me near the string cut.
Okay.
Yeah.
One man to me, goody.
Yeah, one man. Me skinny, so fit true.
You're lucky.
Yeah.
Me, you never know lucky. Say good until now. Hello?
What gone, girl?
Not a thing, me there. I call you a while ago. What me have to hang up with her. You go on for the phone, tell me tell her
pretty. Yeah, I don't know what I say. So the boy look good in a girl. I have to give him a piece, you know?
But you don't give him stuff?
Yes. Yes, girl, my dad forgive my peace.
But you know, see, I like you coming like so really young, girl.
I want to know.
But you can't just see me in front of me, Jada.
Girl, the youth look good. When I say the youth up, when I say, so I forgive my peace.
Suppose you have no little disease or so. How are you going to manage?
Me use my protection.
Look how long skinny I beg your piece and you know get skinny. What make you not get skinny? I bet a man figure, you know?
What
a bomb sense of a cho-cho.
What you're speaking of the dead? Later, I'm soon call you back.
Yeah, start out yourself later.
Alright.
How are you?
Jada, I glimpse you from afar. And you have my eyes them glittering. For cho-cho.
Seriously?
For cho-cho.
You go on with your sweet mouth. Every time you come here, come talk with your sweet mouth and your pocket bitter.
Pretty Jade, listen to me, man. What are you talking about? My pocket always sweet. Matter of fact, talking about that. I made an investment yesterday. And you know what? To put the topping and the icing. That investment I made yesterday, I'm getting the money this evening. This evening. So you know what? Me and you can have a good time. You know, and then this evening I tap you up. I mean, you know, make things nice for you later.
Every day you come here with a story.
Jed, wait, relax, man. It's the investment I go right this evening.
So when you get your investment, you come with your investment, make a deposit, and you get a withdrawal.
I that with your man. Every time he give you never want to give me. Me not understand with woman, you know, they ever want to receive and no want to forgive. When? It's when you not go change for cho-cho. Boy, it's alright, man. That investment I go do me right. I go do you right too. Wait till I come back and check you later. Jade, it's why you not believing in me. You have to believe in me, you know. It's no Anansi story me telling you, know. It's cho-cho. Me getting that investment this evening and that investment is gonna be right. Just right. You understand? Cho-cho.
Me know you, you know. Me know you. You ever make up some story and your story them never yet add up. So you see, when you come back and the story add up, yeah, you shall get.
This year, me have to be the winner, yeah. Miss Martha.
Yeah.
What happened?
Nothing, how bad?
How I play this morning?
This morning,
12 o'clock, Jah. 12 o'clock. 14. Jah, no, 14, that means you and that. 14. Alright, 26. You know what? Nobody, eh?
Thank you.
5,000. And buy a good number. Come on, fear. I'm going to stingy, man. I'm going to buy a bigger. Put all them mess up there, man. Come on, fear. You have to try to make it to make it. Not because I buy a 5,000 ticket. That means I have it. You have to try to make it to make it. Okay? That is the way.
Investment,
make a deposit, and
get a withdrawal. You are going. See, at the time, stay in a school and don't make nobody take you for fool. Right? Yeah, man, because at the time, I have no time for you make nobody fool you up. You see me? Yeah, man.
It's an holiday, yeah, yeah. Choo 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 choo.
This is how I am.
Choo 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 choo. I'll go out for choo 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 choo.
How you want to know? Because I know say, yeah. Anytime I see it, it looks like I'm pop up, you know. That's what I want to know. What happened?
Richard, is what wrong with you? Why every time you see me, you think me I go make something, ask for something? What happened to you, man? I have some good news for you today. Look, boy, you know, you're a big man attack. Move up, man. Sure. Richard, listen, man. I have good news. Good story come to your foot. You see what I have to tell you today? I'm going to make you so excited and so proud of me, skinny. For true, true.
I don't think you can have no story to tell me when me can be so excited.
It's everybody's dream. Everybody dream of this day. I never dream of this day. You don't have to worry yourself, man. After today, you don't have to worry yourself, my brother. You are my G.
Skinny. Get your point.
I want to care for Baron today. Well, I know. You don't tell us, me, your brother, man. You don't have to worry yourself. Hold this, I'm going to look upon it. I'm going to look upon it. I'm going to give you a wallet. I'm going to tell me about that. So, for cho.
So, what is this supposed to mean? A lot of tickets. What does this mean?
It's win, me win the lotto.
We need
my brother, me win the lotto, my bro. What you talking about?
I lie.
And me win the lotto, me. No. Skinny Sophie, choo. You can't do that.
Alright, hold on.
What you mean?
Yeah, man, you can't do that, man.
Listen, Monday, me I go collect the money for choo.
Brother, you win the lotto. What
you mean, man? Man? 50% for you and 50 for me, my bro.
Yeah, like, man. What you mean? Yeah, why would you care, man? When you care, man?
When me forget back?
That's angry business, man. Me go
all right,
business.
All right, my bro. So for true?
Yeah, man. That's angry business, man. Angry business.
Right, my father. Not say a word, my father. True. You know, long me wait for a deal like this.
What are you doing in the man car?
Richard, my Richard, a best friend. If you never know, now you know. You're my baby mother, you should have known that long time, so for cho.
I know all of your friends then.
Eh? So for cho. Well, boss, lend me car, so for cho. We are talk about.
Me know me talk about. I still love drive up people things.
No, worry yourself. You see, by Tuesday, me own a BMW, a matter of fact, to me, I buy a Benz.
You don't have no money, you know much of BMW. BMW, or BMW, you can't buy BMW.
So, for true, baby mother, I love you, you know. Yeah, man.
Me no love you.
Hey, baby father and baby mother never left. Me win the lotto. Me win the lotto.
What?
Yeah.
You can win lotto. Like.
Where say?
Let me see ticket. You don't have a ticket, you don't have a chance. Let me see it.
But so me can drive the car all day and night of a church. And me and you have a calculator. Look on it. See it there. Look on it for yourself. Look. My baby mother. Just look on it, my baby mother. Yeah, Moose. Just look on it, man. Look on it. Look if I not hit. I hit for church. Believe me, no, man. You talk about my baby mother, man. Things up for me, you know, man.
You know, so me never left door.
Be yeah, my father. Me. Hey, come, me and you are go down at the place at town, go collect the money and me go share it with you. 50% for you and 50% for me. See people in one pass it. So listen to me now, Zin. You are going to go home, go freshen up, and come here, come and we are going to make one son because we have a daughter already. We can't afford it now, you know. No way yourself, man. For Chucho, we can't afford another one. Me rich now, me win the lotto.
Chucho.
Hey, look at baby. Yeah. My baby mother.
You can't call me, what you mean?
Me a come down there for Chocho, me not take long. Me have whole heap of juice in my back. You can't do the whole light for Chocho.
You want
this time? Triplet. For Chocho. I love you. See you soon.
I can't understand what me can't do. I'm not like to me I have nothing.
I have to go home back to Skinny. I have to leave. I'm sorry. Richie, I don't say I want a good man. God know. Any woman beyond them there, they will love you because you take care of a woman. But, you see Skinny, I have been dirty ways them in one used to give me trouble. But, you see baby father and baby mother, they don't have no name left in their head they ever there and they have to go back. I'm sorry, God no. I'm sorry, but I have to go leave and go back to Skinny. Skinny, boy, Skinny, I want a good man in the boat. I can't bother with him sometime. You understand? I know say go feel away. But I ask you to forgive me, but I still love you. I still have to go back to Skinny.
So me ask you, me understand me all what you just said a while ago, me a good man and all of that. But if me a good man, you would not left, you would not go back to Skinny.
Me don't know why, but there's something about Skinny, me have to go back to him. Anyway, see the blouse here? I made it by when we go out on date. Me go leave it, give you. So when you remember me, just sniff it. That's all you do. Sniff it. Anytime you remember me, man, just sniff it and you'll be alright. Alright, there?
Yeah.
You can give me a call if you feel one way still.
Alright. You know me, you're the one left. I'm sure you mash up my opportunity to get some money for asking you to a lot of money. I shouldn't even bury you in the first place. I'm asking you for it.
From
where I talk about things are going for me and find things are going for me, things are going for you too, for Chocho. What a bombshell, so for Chocho, where they go with it? You like it?
Yeah, man,
look good, not true. For Chocho,
so that means we can go Abo, we can go jungles and Italian cafe and all these things.
What you say? Hey, Jade, It's where me did I tell you, you have to believe in me, skinny. It's the same investment I'm telling you, I invest in.
Yeah.
Guess what, go on. It come true. Look at me now, for choo choo. So yeah, they give me a hug no man, John.
What is skin. What
choo choo.
Always investment. Yeah, talk about.
Investment. A lot of me win, girl. How you talk?
Put it on the
wheel,
see how
you
let her?
Oh, you mean, man? Oh, that's not put on the slipper. You mean, man? I have a movie, you know? I'm a good life. It's
real?
Yeah. We are telling us of it. Hey, Jane, remember, say, promise me, look, you know, the past.
Come on.
Let's say, no.
Yeah, come on.
It's true. My movie. It's true. Right, true.
Ready?
Boy, you see what long me there tell yourself, forgive me. Eh? You know much weeks and months and days and weeks and hours and seconds. Eh? Everything pile up. You just want everything one time to choo choo. Hey, Jeff, hold on. You know, say, me never remember if I tell you. The lot of money, me not call it till Monday. Me, I care, you know, me and y'all go there. Because, you know, y'all my booby for life. And you know what, though? Me, I give you 50%. 50% me agio, so me just want 5,000 off a barrel for put some gas in the car. So as soon as Monday when we go collect your money, me got the bank, straight to the bank, right? And me deposit the money to your account. 50% for you and 50 for me. What me say?
50 for me, 50 for you.
Chow.
But skinny, you know so me not have no local money for me.
Right.
Yeah, US me have.
US?
Mm-hmm.
Watch out. Me can't change it, man. Let me see you.
Me not let you know. I'm gonna give you one. 300 US.
Alright, that's why I love Sophie Chocho. I'm gonna tell her, say I'm a booby man as soon as Monday. Me and I go down the Monday. Sophie Cho, 1, 2, 3, 300 US. Alright, so when me fit, where's me fit cat back?
Me no auntie.
You sure?
Yes,
me love you, see? You're nice, Sophie Chocho. Give me a hug there, me girl. Oh, what a bombshell, Sophie Chocho. So come back. Check it. You want KFC?
Yeah.
You want Burger King?
Yeah.
You want McDonald's?
Yeah.
I'm gonna carry everything for you. Chocho.
Careful on the road.
Everything, something true. What a bombshell, something true.
Why?
Daddy, I leave.
Leave? No, my daughter. I'm back home, sweet home. I miss you guys so much. Guess what? Tomorrow, me have a moving back the stuff them, so me have a link the chuck man, make the chuck man prepare himself for tomorrow. So tomorrow me have moving back the stuff them, mommy. Come back home.
Okay, when you come back, care back something for me.
Of course, me daughter, man. Me come back, man. Me miss you, see? I can't believe I'm home back again, mommy. Me darling, me have come back
tomorrow, man. Yeah, tell us
something. Like, yes, it is. Me
for true?
Yes.
Yeah, I get more. Tonight, tomorrow, every night.
Make sure you know. Hurry up and come back. May I wait for you know?
Me soon come.
Yes.
I'm coming right back.
Me can't wait for tomorrow come.
And when me did tell us, say?
50-50. Baby father can't left baby mother. And baby mother can't left baby father. Hurry up and come back. And Lord knows I love you, you know? God no, me can't wait until tomorrow come. Hurry up and go get it chop, man.
All right. Hey, Vitro. What a sweet thing like this.
So I'm not a boy.
Yo, mm-hmm. I pray me chapa.
Yo, I do with chicks.
Yo, you know you say boy skinny in the rapper.
You know see me one girl a chat boy to them red and the face a joke.
I see you sting dog.
Yo, you never know about.
You see boy power in a boy, but you know see me fresh and I'm a room dog. Everybody a pray boy.
Yo, where you say with the
I'm going to say, I'm going to say,
Where is it upon?
No, so we have to bleach pan him and circle back him still, because I know he soon come in, and there's a man who come in there in time, you know, so we have to watch out for him, is it?
Ah, do you right thing then?
Do you right, I saw a bleach man, where the pan cocks?
So, you know.
The bleach quick, chappy like make the money fast.
Hey, boy, skinny.
Hey, money there.
What money?
I don't win no money for Chocho.
What do you mean by you don't win no money? Where ticket there? You say you win a lotto?
No, I don't win a lotto for Chocho. A rumor, they must spread for me.
What do you mean by rumor?
For real, Chocho.
Where ticket?
I don't have no ticket. I win a lotto for Chocho. Yeah, for Chocho.
So, where ticket?
Alas, Wulan, say still, Zin, women I say. Me last the ticket. If me last the ticket, me not no money for going.
How I say to me skinny?
For true, me not no ticket. Wulano, it ticket last. You understand? Me win the lotto for true, man. But between me and so for true, more than one win the lotto. Me shock when
skinny.
Me realize.
Skinny, where ticket skinny?
Wulano, it last the true. It last the true. But what are you doing with him? Wulano, me not have the money for church. Oh, Miss Maggie, one boy.
Don't touch me, man. I wear the pan.
Hold on, Musa. I'm a G man.
You're making go for the black gun, man. Come on, that type.
Wulano, Miss Maggie. I tell you, me no win the lotto, man. I no win the lotto. Hold on, I no win the lotto, man.
Yo, where the pan?
Me no win the lotto. Alright. Let me tell you what I'm going. You couldn't know what I'm going for Chocho. Me no win the lotto.
Me no win the lotto.
Rumor. I know we no money for church.
What do you mean by rumor?
Rumor, man. You don't know rumor. Listen. You see where you don't understand with life. You have to fake it to make it.
What do you mean by fake it to make it?
You don't know fake it to make it, man. Everybody have it now. Say me a millionaire. Me win the lotto. So what you think? Me no win a lotto for church. I get free food, free fun, free everything I get. Mm-hmm. Everything free.
So you say to me?
I'll free friend me get to. No can be my friend, you know. Listen, me have a plan. Since you don't have me yes already for Chocho, how about to no video it and put it out and ask you a ransom, like a lump sum amount of money for Chocho?
Yes, sir.
So just video it. No, you know, if you cut me for Chocho, you know, me don't get it cut them already, you know. Just pretend, the knife and me choke like a goat. You know, when you have a boss, you choke, you go choke. Yeah, and say, listen, me. Them a go, I mean, I go say, them a go kill me. Them want much money.
All right, no say no.
Much money.
No say more. $10 million.
$10 million. All right. So, turn on your phone. Come on. So,
sit down, man.
Wait, easy, man. You not get the money, man.
Your family have money.
They not fear money.
Yo, take out your phone.
They have video money, list. Man. Yeah, video they have list. Money, man. They, ten million.
Yeah.
You have to hold the knife off. You have to make it look real, you know. If you don't make it look real,
I had each other.
Yes. Because then good old think of fake blood and they sit there and do a real blood. You have to hold the knife good, you know. You have to hold the knife good. No, I'm killing him. Good night. Good night, everybody. I'm Skinny, the guy that win the lotto.
Yeah, they have stammer, so you stammer now.
People, they're gonna kill me for Chocho. So me I beg you, please, they need a ransom of 20,000.
20? Yo, put up.
20, Wolano.
Wait, what I say?
Wolano, you want 20,000? You want 10,000, but me
ten,
want...
Ah, 10 million you want.
But me want 10. Yeah. Me broke too, me want 10 too.
All right, do it then now.
All right. So, people, as I was saying, this is a sticky situation, as you guys can see. It's inconvenient for me, people. I beg you, please, for us, pay the ransom, 20 million. for Chocho and make them set me free. Because I don't know how me I survive through this. Please,
yo, be cut now, cut now. Yo,
it will work, man.
You watch on a man since you cooperate. You have a hide out, Zin.
Yeah.
Nobody say you can't go here because they might look for you.
Yeah.
So watch on a man when you get the money, you can't come back here.
Yeah, man, me hear what you say, man. I do the right thing for Chocho, man. For Chocho.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, man. I disappear.
Yeah, man.
Hey, now, yeah, man. Chocho.
Boy, family, them are fine at money, you know.
Boy, boy, you know what I mean. Can't believe that.
Hey.
Boy, you lie at you.
So, I go down.
Better on the top, focus, man. Focus, can the money you get from the boy people.
I will have a team of them, I get
you. Alright, come in. Anything you tell them, come in.
I think the girl would have reached out to us already. Chaman? Hello? But you're out of your front of your gate, you know? Alright.
Well, it's a good friend. I like to win, you know. Yeah, I can't.
Yo, Skinny.
Yo.
How are you, man?
Watch ya. Walk one.
There, man.
Chocho.
So, how are you, man?
But there, man. I'm going out of town, you know.
Boy, I move fast, though.
Yeah, man. You walk one. You know you walk one for Chocho.
No, sir. You know.
We win the lotto.
Hey.
Tone me, I go right now, go collect it. Yeah. And you encourage me. Right now, I'm a rich man.
Chocho.
Yeah, man. For Chocho. Come back, me have something for you. Chocho.
Keep up it.
1-2 million. So far,
the right thing, Skinny.
Yeah, man.
Skinny.
Bless up my father.
The
Chocho.
Right thing.
Let's say, turn me, general.
No, man.
Oh, you're not going to turn.
How are you?
Why you come here and get to talk to yourself like you, man?
Girl, hurry up. Because I don't know me one. So look in my
mind. I can't talk. You know me, man, though, like when you come here.
My business boy, Tim. Are you me come to me, no come to you? Realize what I do me talk. Louis. Good news.
What kind of good news?
Girl, right now I want to do my ear. I say I want to buy a lace wig. I want to do my nails. I want to do shoulder.
Sit down. Come sit down right here, strong.
Girl, I'm going to sit down for this. So you sit down. So girl, I follow your advice you give me. Anything you say, no man, come true.
You know.
Not found. Alive, come alive.
So you're dead?
No! But wait. No, my man skinny with lots, huh?
What? Hold on. Yo, who?
My man skinny.
So you're skinny today?
What do you mean if my skinny today?
Yeah, this is the last time I talk to you, tell me, so you know, you're not with skinny because skinny, broken skinny, this and skinny, that and that, not.
Me man win the lotto.
Oh, so you win the lotto now?
Me say, now last night, skinny thought. Millennium 100, 200 US.
Hold on, let me put a coat on my phone.
Oh man, skinny win the lotto. Girl, so.
What you say?
May I beg you a piece of food for me? Can
hey!
Yes.
Oh, so true, you're skinny.
Yeah, you're jealous, I'm jealous.
No, I'm not jealous, I have my old man in here.
I want you. Let me piece of food, I'm going to do my ear and nails.
Then you have which money, Jane?
I'm going to do my ear and my nails because I'm my man, I go to collect the lotto.
So skinny, turn your man now. Yeah, your man, I go. Look here. Skinny never have money, do you hear me tell you? So man shop a lie, skinny, I tell you. Skinny not have trust. Skinny trust. See all text message me I get. Skinny trust from the shop up there already. I'm here, so I have big old halabaloo with him and the shopkeeper. I know skinny can't pay.
My man win the letter, so I'm pay everything with him.
Well, me don't have no money. Miss Yami, me don't have no money for lend you. I don't have any money. Me try, the other day, me and my man pay school fee for the two pretty them girls school. Look here, let me show you. Let me show you the skinny dog with no money. Cause I know the you, me see the picture up on the internet the other day.
Let me see.
Wait now. Wait, this phone slow, wait. Wait now.
Bad man and jealous. Let me see, cause I know my man win the lotto.
So wait. Look, let me make the phone slow.
Let me see.
See picture there. Are you man that? Is unless I know feel skinny.
Well, Andy.
Good. They don't want to fit you.
Hollande. So a chick skinny a trick me then?
Oh, me did think I this year skinny did that time.
Mama, me look good. Me zoom up good. Now you this year a good man.
A good man fit talk to and fit play around with. But I know good man fit lend money. And I know good man fit sit down with.
$300 US, God only Jenny. Look how me a happy semi life come to life.
Cause you did dead, you must be dead.
I'm skinny.
Good in morning, good in evening, good in day, good in night, good in whatever time you tune in at. You watch this video, right? So, for those of you that don't know me and want to know me, well, y'all know me from the from this movie, Fake It to Make It, that you watch, and then I have some fans from way back when. I wanna say thank you guys for supporting me over the years, and so thank you for watching this video. And for those who don't know me, I'm skinny, Sophie True. Yeah, so, and my real name is Kevin. So, actually it's Kevin. So if you wanna call me skinny in the street or Kevin, you know, whatever you choose, it's okay for me. Okay, so I wanna thank you guys for being there and for my fans that have been there for a long time and wondering what's going on with skinny Sophie True. Well, I'm back. Prolong HD film. So for true. So I'm back doing my best, doing what I love. You know, this is what I love. This is my last breath, you know, making movies. You know, I enjoy acting, but I also love filming, you know, telling story, creating story, bringing story to life, you know, story that people can relate to. These things happen every day. Some come out of my mind, like, it's not nobody tell me, say, oh, you know, I've been through this situation. Normally when I do it, people say, oh, you know, I've been through this situation. Sometimes I never had the experience, I never seen or heard before, but being an artist, being creative, any vocal artist can tell her that, say, most of them song, when them sing, just come out of them head, you know, so, you know, most time people think you write a movie after them. No, it's not like that, you know, you just make up story and sometimes it happen in real life. So I wanna say thank you guys for being there and, you know, allowing me to do what I love, you know, so by supporting me, come and share, you know, people that have been good to me, very good, you know. And I like to thank all the actors over the years that participating. Guys, I'm not good at English, I'm learning actually. You know, I'm trying to improve my English skills and, you know, so I can able to talk to you guys and also able to speak very well when I'm acting. So I wanna make some adjustment on that. But I wanna give gradual thanks to all the people that support me over the years, you know, that have been there, you know. I'm still not on the high pace where I want to be, but I'm getting there because I love this, guys, and I do other work and save and, you know, buy the equipments I need, you know. Over the years, I've been buying equipments and sometimes they mash up and I don't make back any money and stuff, but it's okay for me. This is what I love. This is what makes me happy, you know, and I want to give you guys more movies, so I'm back, you know,
And I lost my mother back, and I was so, you know, traumatized, and I kept smiling, you know, throughout the process. I kept smiling and be happy, and you know, it was terrifying inside, you know, it wasn't so pretty. So I mean, anybody with that kind of experience would understand what I mean, you know. But my mother would like to see me happy and do what I love, so I continue to do this. You know, I was gonna stop, guys, to be honest. I was gonna stop and just work regular and just, you know, be normal, and you know, but I can't be normal when I'm skinny. So true. So I wanna do this for my mother, and I wanna give back to you guys. So, you know, for all the years you have been supporting me, thank you so much. You know, I'm not really, sometimes I don't talk much, but I pretty much sure you guys, you know what I mean when I say thank you, and I appreciate everything, you know. And if you guys want to sponsor me or anything, just hit me. I'm gonna put my Instagram account and email in the description, probably a number if that's okay, you know. Yeah, I'll see what I can put in the description for you guys can reach out to me or anything like that. But thank you guys. In the next video, I hope I can talk some more on the progress of me doing more movie and try to put out a whole lot of movie, because I know you guys like when a lot of movie goes up, but it's really challenging, you know. That's why I'm begging. Yes, I'm begging. So yes, guys, so I would love to be able to put out movie daily, probably. Well, hopefully, because to film and edit is really not so easy as how it look, you know. You have to be a really fast editor like myself, you know. So come on, guys, let's do it together, big and better this time, okay? Skinny Joke TV, Sophie Church. Oh, guys, go over to Skinny Joke TV. Skinny Joke TV, so it's two words, Skinny Joke TV. I have a new channel where I do me, you know. And for Prolong HE Films, guys, I might be acting in a movie that I put out, or I might not. So it's not all the time I'm gonna be in all the movies, guys, because I like to film. So probably I just film and direct and stuff like that, you know, and leave the actors to do their thing. So go over to Skinny Joke TV and see what's going on over there. I do pranks, I do a cooking video, I do travel video, I do anything. I just be Skinny Joke TV. So thank you guys for watching. Fake it to make it. And guys, big up to Richard Brown Films and Candy. As you see, guys, I know you love Candy, so Candy is in this one. Well, and it's the end of the video, so why you already see Candy? All right, big up Richard Brown Films, Sophie Chotro. Big up yourself, my bro, Sophie Chotro. See, anyway, thank you for the opportunity for coming across, because, you know, it was a tremendous experience, you know. Richard Brown have been my friend for a long time. We do music videos together and weddings and stuff, and you know, different stuff. But movies, yeah, we're coming, bro. We're gonna do it big and better this time. Big up. So true.